Reverend Shopoyin Olalekan, the principal of Rev.Kuti Memorial School Junior. I appreciate our people diligent entrepreneurship for the hand of fellowship extended to our students. Education these days is not limited to the classroom. We have to go out and learn skills. Skill acquisition is what is important now. Acquire the whole education of this world without knowing the practical way to get this thing into the society, you are like everybody. So really, our students have learned a lot. How to make bags, how to make ice cream, how to make a lot of things, which later on in life can be useful to any of them in life. So I believe our students will make good use of this acquisition experiments that they've gathered. And by the grace of God, they are success in life. So on behalf of the school, the teachers, the students, the parents, I appreciate diligent entrepreneurial organization for that thing you've done to us today. And I wish you more success in all your endeavor. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.